안녕하세요 여러분, EBS 생활영어의 선현우입니다. 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요 여러분, and welcome back to another episode of EBS 생활영어. I'm Megan Bowman.
안녕하세요.
안녕하십니까.
네, 이번 주의 주제는 뭐죠?
We're talking about cool inventions.
네, 멋진 발명품들에 대해서 이야기를 하고 있습니다. 자, 오늘의 핵심 내용 바로 보죠.
Alright, we're going to talk about this in particular. I saw cool inventions at a trade show.
Trade show 하면 무역 쇼? 네, 무역 박람회를 말합니다. Trade show. 요즘에는 trade show라는 것이 예전에 우리가 그냥 trade show라고 했을 때 생각하는 거랑 많이 달라진 것 같아요. There are many different kinds of trade shows.
That's true. But yeah. I just think of a trade show as a place where you see cool new stuff.
Exactly. 그래서 새로운 것들을 많이 보러 갈 수 있죠. Yeah. 그래서 오늘 이야기되는 trade show는 가전 제품과 관련된 trade show인데요. 저는 무역 박람회에서 멋진 발명품들을 봤어요라는 내용이고요. 이 내용으로 이야기를 해주실 분은
사리나 씨입니다.
네, 사리나 씨입니다. 사리나 씨의 요약 문장을 바로 만나볼까요?
Sounds great. 사리나 씨, 나와주세요.
Visiting a trade show is, I think, just like taking a trip to the future. Visiting a trade show is, I think, just like taking a trip to the future. Visiting a trade show is, I think, just like taking a trip to the future.
뭔가 여행과 관련된 것에 비유를 하고 있습니다. 문장을 다시 볼게요.
So Serena said, visiting a trade show is, I think, just like taking a trip to the future.
네, 무역 박람회를 방문하는 건 just like taking a trip, 여행을 가는 것과 같습니다. To the future, 그냥 여행이 아니고 미래로 가는 여행과 같이 느껴진다라는 말이었습니다. 무역 박람회를 가면은 지금 우리가 일상적으로 쓰고 있지 않은 물건들이 새로 소개가 되니까
right?
미래에 쓸 물건들이잖아요.
That's right. It's so, like and they're never really related, which is kind of cool. Because you've got like air purifying fish tanks and then like bingsu ice machines.
네. 그래서 예전에 트레이드 쇼 하면 정말로 방금 말씀하신 것처럼 yeah. 정말 서로 관련이 없는 물건들 아무튼 새로 나온 기술들을 공개하는 그런 자리가 right. 많았는데 요즘에는 또 구체적으로 뭐 핸드폰만 발표하는 자리도 있고
right.
카메라만 나오는 자리도 있고 이렇더라고요.
Yeah, they're kind of split up. It's like technology, home interior,
yeah, home electronics,
whatever.
Yeah, things like that. 아무튼 무역 박람회 이야기를 오늘 들어볼 것 같고요. 이 문장을 다시 듣고 공부 이어가 볼까요?
Let's do it.
Visiting a trade show is, I think, just like taking a trip to the future. Visiting a trade show is, I think, just like taking a trip to the future. Visiting a trade show is, I think, just like taking a trip to the future.
그럼 jump right into English on the go. It's time for English on the go, so we're going to look at Serena's full clip where she talks to us about a really cool, famous trade show that she was able to go to in Berlin. They had some really cool things there. Let's find out about it.
Just wanna ignite ya!
Are you ready? Go!
Last week, I got the chance to visit one of the world's leading trade shows for technologies and electronics in Berlin. And that trade show has been around in Germany for, I think, more than 90 years now, which is pretty cool. And speaking of cool, there have been some amazing inventions that really made me believe that this whole science fiction and the futuristic designs that you usually only see in movies are about to become reality much faster than any of us could have ever imagined. I really liked the AI products and robots and autonomously driving cars, but what also caught my attention were devices connected to digital medicine because even though they are still in the launching or testing stage, I really had the chance to catch a glimpse of what the future of medicine might look like. I want to become an inventor now, actually. Just, I hope I could have a groundbreaking idea simply by sitting under an apple tree like Isaac Newton. That would be really awesome.
네, 이야기 재밌게 보셨나요? 오늘의 핵심 어휘 보고 공부 이어가겠습니다. 첫 번째로 future 뒤에 istic 붙여서 futuristic 하면은 미래적인 이란 뜻이고요. 그 다음에 자체적으로, 독자적으로 라는 뜻에 autonomously, autonomously 라는 단어가 쓰였습니다. 그리고 획기적인 groundbreaking, 땅을 깨는 groundbreaking, 그래서 획기적인 이란 뜻이고요. 이 세 단어 발음 연습 간단하게 해볼게요.
Repeat after me, starting with futuristic. 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 Next we have autonomously. 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 Lastly, we have groundbreaking. 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 Perfect. Let's take a look at Serena's clip once again, but with English subtitles.
Last week, I got the chance to visit one of the world's leading trade shows for technologies and electronics in Berlin. And that trade show has been around in Germany for, I think, more than 90 years now, which is pretty cool. And speaking of cool, there have been some amazing inventions that really made me believe that this whole science fiction and the futuristic designs that you usually only see in movies are about to become reality much faster than any of us could have ever imagined. I really liked the AI products and robots and autonomously driving cars, but what also caught my attention were devices connected to digital medicine because even though they are still in the launching or testing stage, I really had the chance to catch a glimpse of what the future of medicine might look like. I want to become an inventor now, actually. Just, I hope I could have a groundbreaking idea simply by sitting under an apple tree like Isaac Newton. That would be really awesome.